Escape from Stalingrad Z, from Raybox Games.
Sexactual.
Today we look at Escape from Stalingrad Z from Raybox Games. Not technically a war game, this sci-fi hybrid takes place during the Battle of Stalingrad in 1942. The bodies of countless dead soldiers rise up and attempt to devour the living. Your mission is to team up with survivors from both sides of the conflict and escape the City of the Dead. This game uses a scenario book with the scenario specifics on one side and the map of a room or other setting on each facing page. Each level is completed when you exit the map after collecting any weapons or other items, while evading the zombies that inhabit that map. Complete all of the 45-plus scenarios to play the entire campaign. Let's look inside. A folio containing the rulebook, scenario book, and reference guide. A 63-page rules booklet covering an introduction, game components, characters, core concepts, special actions, movement, combat, zombies, the campaign and scenario rules, an armory, multiplayer modes, and more. A 49-page scenario book. With the scenario information on one side and the map on the facing page. I will only show a couple, so I won't spoil things too much. Eight very thick double-layer character cards. With openings for counters and markers to be placed on such. And four sheets of very thick counters and markers. I've been looking forward to this game since seeing a YouTube video on it a couple of weeks ago. The game comes in three different varieties: a folio version that's perfect for traveling, the box version shown here, and the deluxe version which contains minis. That's a quick look at Escape from Stalingrad Z from Raybox Games. Thanks for watching.
Sexactual.